Like, yeah, just put this jump right here on the end of 92. That's like awesome.
Why am I so bad at the numbers today? I think I'm going too fast. I think I'm rushing it. I'm definitely rushing it because I keep having way. I should have just took the time to focus on dodging the attack.
I guess you kind of need to pay attention at both
instead of doing the numbers.
You should try to like stay safe and then just spam the numbers like. But if an attack is happening, you should probably focus more on that.
I almost died there because I forgot about the thing. Forgot it was that save with the bunny.
At least on Lina, like justified with Lina, not exceed, it's like easier to do the funny numbers because it's
Sanctus,
like,
your strat is OP.
A pattern at the beginning.
Yeah, Chris said the same thing. It's like
instead of just trying to focus on the height of the laser, you just fucking tunnel vision the kid.
Yeah. Just works.
Except when it doesn't, because my reaction time is still too slow.
True, but like, you know, it's...
Shout out to reaction time-based attacks.
Yo, I'm back here, finally. That took a bit of time.
Fuck you, Lena.
Hopefully, dude, it's clear, I guess.
I got Sam!
Molek, dude?
What?
Molek moments?
Yeah, this enemy is the worst enemy in the game.
I'm gonna mod in about 2 seconds, because I'm gonna die in a bit. I say the boys are back in town.
I'm mad. I'm really mad about that death.
Back in town. Holy shit, they're back in town.
Boys are back in Dallas.
Right. Fuck. Okay, there we go. I saved.
Why do you always start the laser attack when I'm moving away from the, where you're putting it?
Please.
I hate you.
Please.
Wow, TV? Literally just free RNG. Don't overlap those attacks, please. Like ever.
Oh my god, please, dude, please.
Please.
Never die to that attack.
Oh please, my god, please. Please. One gate.
Okay.
Let's go.
Light
Drifter.
Over.
GG.
Let's go.
GG.
Sentry co-op works?
It does, but like, it's very, very, very awkward because the text is like, way too big.
What? Why?
No, like, the text for your name is way too big. I don't know why it happens, but it does.
Oh.
It's like, super size compared to normal online.
I beat it. I beat 94.
Nice.
Stumble.
Stumble moment. I don't get why you'd ever want to do that, but like...
The fuck? Okay.
Hades, impossible. Okay, yeah, bro.
Good luck, I guess.
Me when you have actually just the bad taste.
It's just a funny moment.
Oh my god, fuck you, bro.
Your
how
honor.
Hard, how
Hades
hard is impossible?
Holy shit.
Very hard.
Yeah, I know, but like that's...
Yo,
that's...
I didn't die to the final
well, I was
just
probably
like...
at least in 90.
I reached 96.
I mean, I am always down for some jellyfish, but I know... That sentiment is not shared by all of us.
I mean, I think jellyfish are the best gimmick on Farewell, so let's go.
I'm not a fan of them.
I mean, there's also just...
So like, God
they
hammer?
Kind of expect you to be like... No, Farewell. So, like, if you
yes,
haven't played Farewell.
Let's go! Let's go! 97.
And both Bogey and Nell were pissed as fuck.
Yes!
GG, I think.
Yeah.
Clear. Let's go.
I'm gonna screenshot my fifth and potentially final clear unless I'm gonna speedrun this. My actual best clear is like really good.
Interesting.
Please don't die to this. There we go. Please.
And this game is really fun.
Yeah, I'm curious about playing that. That seems like.
Please, please, please. Yes, I did it! Yes!
Nice!
Fuck it.
Do not
one
move. Do not move a goddamn inch. Stay there.
Not moving.
What is. Wait, what the fuck is this warp shit?
It's a.
It like, warp does funny.
It's because. I think it's because on CN390F, the warp like goes back to the beginning and then you have to do the screen again backwards, basically. I think this is just a fake out for that because this screen is haha funny.
Okay.
Yep.
There we go. Now only one screen remains.
Now do it deathless.
No. Actually, I'm gonna first try 100F. Time to have a new hardest clear. Never mind. No hardest
clear.
No new hardest clear. Hi.
Yeah, Golden is... The song's not bad.
I actually liked the song in Golden. I don't like anything else about it.
The green, gameplay does look garbage.
I'm on green.
Yeah.
Please don't die the same way you died before. Okay, please. Blue, yo. Oh, PB! Please, please. please. Please, dude, please. I'm on my knees, please. Holy fucking shit! I fluked it! I fluked it!
Did you first try pink?
I first fucking tried it!
Oh my god!
Dude! I
did GG!
Holy shit! Holy shit! How did I first try that? How?
I was just sitting there thinking, God, I hope you beat it, while listening to Crimson Planet's song and thinking it was garbage.
Dude,
I am
shaking so hard. How did I do that? I was so inconsistent at fucking screen, pink screen. How did I first try it? Literally how?
I don't know how, but I'm glad you did. Go fax that queer.
I definitely will. I just watching the credits. Holy shit, my heart is beating so fast. How did I do that?